Okay, this is 2015 Topps Archives break number one on Friday, June 12th. I actually ended the auctions last night on eBay. I kind of actually messed up the day, but I wanted to do the break today, so it all worked out fine. Let me go through the teams real quick. We got Barry has the Red Sox and the Angels. Chase the Flush has Indians Pirates. Gary has the Nationals. Dave Shim has the Blue Jays. Chris J. King 69 is the Texas Rangers. Buster Tide is the Rays. TJW Sports is the Cardinals. SXFILI has the Mariners. Michael Nelson has the Giants. Dennis has the Padres. Puiggy Bank has the Phillies. Jerry Hensler has the Diamondbacks and the Orioles. Jake has the Athletics. Ridge Runner has the Yankees. Jerry has also has the Mets. Andrew 95 has the Twins. Brewman has the Brewers. Rob Brown has the Marlins. 505 Dirtbag has the Dodgers. Potteroo has the Royals. Ed Elia 2011 has the Astros. Kevin has the Tigers. Willie Mays, I think that's just old in the room, has the Reds. Digital Advantage 11 has the White Sox. 2005 JS 2005 has the Cubs. And Hitman Hart 1999 has the Braves. I just read them straight from eBay tonight. I don't think I missed anybody. Nope, the only change I had was the two teams that did not get paid for that I didn't get a response. I sold to Jerry. Yeah, eBay auction, Gary. Thanks for everybody for giving us a break. Got a few new ones tonight. Appreciate it. Me and Jason have been breaking for over a year and a half now. It's been a lot of fun. We're doing a lot of the breaks on Facebook now just because it's a lot easier to do. We actually have a tier one break live on Facebook. I think there's about 15 teams left. If we fill that tonight, we'll break it tonight. If we don't fill it tonight, we'll have to do it like Sunday or something like that. If you're interested in a tier one team, join that Facebook click link and you can see the list. I'm going to try to fill it up tonight, Gary. I did it kind of late, you know, but people will pop in the room and I'll get a few people tickets. So there's a chance it'll fill. But it will not be until after this break anyways. So it'll be a later night break, but I will have it on YouTube. So thanks, Jake. Appreciate it. Let's crack right into this case. I don't think there's many rules to need to go over. I don't even know if there's duels in this, is there? In archives? Pretty simple break. If there is any triples that I'm forgetting about, the standard dual triple rules apply where you need 51% of the card to win it outright or it goes to random. I don't remember them in archives, but they could be. There we go. What happened, Gary? Oh. Really? This is a rough night in Coralville then. All right. Good luck. We've opened quite a bit of this so far. I opened three boxes myself. We opened a case last night for box breaks live.
More than three boxes.
Or three, did I say three boxes? Three cases myself. So this is our fifth case we've opened. We have not hit a Bryant yet. I hit a Bryant Finest, but I didn't in a personal case, but I struck out on archives. Really? God, that scares the hell out of me. Not that I don't walk through there with my daughter twice a week. I'm going to just do the one or two and then I go pick up Torio. Is that okay? I might just do the first one. I did not hit Jake. I did not hit a Will Ferrell. I actually did kind of poor on archives. I did hit a original Ozzie Smith auto number to 10, and I hit a Roger Clemens original auto number to 10. So I hit a couple tough cards, but I have struck out on the Will Ferrell autos and the Chris Bryant cards to date. That doesn't mean we won't hit one in this. Oh, you know what I wanted to do is I want to do. Will you do me a favor? Will you pull up the checklist and read me the names of the short prints? Just so if I see the name, I'll know it is. I think if I read the 30 names, I'll catch them as I'm flipping through. If you guys see when I'm flipping through this, if you see a redemption that I, or not a redemption, a short print that I miss, put it in chat so I can find it. I'm going to try to catch them. I ship out all the cards, so if for some reason we missed it, they'd be in your base anyways. But you know, on this break, I actually screwed up, and on Facebook, I did not put a warning that it was ending because I thought it was ending Friday night. So I think there was a few teams that might have went a little better than normal. eBay has these rules where you have to list so far in advance, 5 to 7 days, that it messed me up. I listed one day too early. Can't keep track of calendar, I guess. Good luck, everybody. I'm going to get another case, Gary. Dave plowed through a bunch of them last night, though. Michael Pineda Silver, number to 199. It wasn't that great of a case. He did hit a Clemens card.
Well, you can't really get much in the chat. All right, so the 57 tops, there was Nolan Ryan, McFarrell, Smoltz, Olerud, Dawson Sandberg, Soler, Sheffield, Dibble, Adam Jones.
Dibble, Adam Jones. Okay, keep going.
76 tops was Honus Wagner, Castillo, Devon White, Chris Bryant, Rizzo, Doby, Cruz, Castillo, Sparky Lyle, Satchel Paige.
Okay, who was the Castillo? Which Castillo? Rusney. Okay. And then the next?
83 tops was Vidro, Monty Irvin, Hal Newhouser, Red Shandies, Enos Slaughter, George Kell, Early Win, Hoyt Wilhelm, Bobby Dorr, and Jackie.
Okay. All right. I'll do my best to catch him right when I'm looking at the front. Jared Weaver, gold, number 11 of 50 for the Angels. I've been hitting 3 short prints per case. First one is Obama on the Presidential Chronicles. There is, I think, 12 in this set for you, Jerry. Hopefully we can hit you a good coalition on them. Sets go actually decent.
Counting
10. Is it 10? Okay.
Lincoln, Obama, Ford, Bush, Hoover, Truman, Carter, Kennedy, Nixon.
God, that's nuts, Jason. Jason says that the shooting was a fired security guard from the mall, has left the scene and is on the loose. Jonathan LaCroix insert. Go lock the front door. We're only about 2 miles away. Buster Posey.
You say you need to go get Tori. Go get Tori if you want.
Okay, why don't you grab her, text her first or something? Lock the front door, though, with a freaking person that just shot people on the loose 2 miles away. I'd rather not have that front door open. Was it just random, Jason? Ray Fosse, Cleveland Indians. 73 tops. Javier Baez. 90 tops insert. Who did he shoot, though? Did he shoot just people he knew or just start firing on them all? Not that it really matters. Second one is Truman for Jerry. Adam Jones insert. Excuse me. Will Ferrell number ones, White Sox. Oh, you hit the Honus? Cool. That'd be a neat card to hit. Yadier Molina insert. I do too. It's old school like us. There's a card you'd like. 57 top, 7 tops design, Carlton Fisk. Auto number one goes for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Sid Bream. Got a biblical inscription there, John 3:16 on the auto for Sid Bream. Jay Bruce insert. Sonny Gray insert. We ship all cards. I think most of you know that. So you're going to get about 5 team sets with each team if the coalition is about the same as what I've been getting. Andrew McCutchen insert. It's a neat card there. George Brett, 57 tops. Should have auto 2 coming up. There's a nice Trout card. Auto 2, Houston Astros, Jose Cruz. This is Jose Cruz Sr. For the Astros. Jose Cruz Sr. and Jr. are both in the product. Oh, those are thick sleeves. What is with the 1990 Jason? I'm not sure what that means. 1990 Jason. Oh, I have not seen a any of the no-names yet. Yes, I did. I haven't seen it. A friend of mine hit a Bryce Harper. Those are thick. Hold on one second, guys. I got to get some regular size top loaders.
All right, sorry about that.
Yes, that wasn't a big hit. Those no names would be a heck of a hit. We really Why is Tori? Did you just pick up Tori?
Yeah.
Why is she calling me? Oh, it was an accident. I'll let you do it after this so I can help her. I got Sid Bream and Jose Cruz.
Wait, did you get something special?
No. I think he's asking, though, Bubby, he has no sound. If you want to type in there that some of the 1990s have a blank front, that's a variation. I'll open the packs for you in the second box, then let you take over. Chris Davis for the Brewers. Parallel to 199. That's box one.
I'm ready to go.
You go? Okay. Jay's going to open for a little bit. If anybody wants any tier one teams, they're available on Facebook. Otherwise, we're just going to finish this archives up. Good luck. I'll be back and open some a little bit. You can open, why don't you just open five and then open the last four, okay?
All right, box two. Yeah, there's always a bunch of work to do around here, so he's going to get Tori set up with something to do, and we'll be back to open the last four boxes. I'm due to get hot. Ryan was saying Felix Hernandez had probably the worst start of his career. Pitched a third of an inning and gave up 8 earned runs. Yeah, that's wild. If you're paying for tier one, Jake, send gift, please. You can send like a separate payment with 50 cents goods. That way you can make a label. The friends and family option. That way there's no fees attached to it. It doesn't matter, man. However you want to pay is fine. It's really not that big of a percentage on PayPal direct payments. It does help a little bit, though, if you pay the friends and family option. That way you can save any fees attached to it. You have to like that matchup, though, Gary. Houston has lost, like, 7 games in a row. Felix has pretty much been dominant the whole year. You have... What, one bad start so far? It's
Just a couple more packs and then we'll go through box number two. Stay. Just had two bad ones in a row then. All right. Last pack. All right, let's flip this over and see what we get in box number two. I will have to flip it over and check the backs for the short prints. We got a parallel of Bob Lemon for the Indians. That is numbered 116 of 199. Have a Chris Sale, 1990 Topps design for the White Sox. Christian Yelich is the insert card for the Marlins. Might be our auto here. Bucky Dent is the first autograph. Hi, Greg. How are you? Bucky Dent autograph for the Yankees. I think Jaime Garcia has been pretty good. It's given a little boost with all the injuries on the Cardinals team right now. There's our Will Ferrell. This one's Giants. Perfect, Jake. Thank you. Yasiel Puig is the insert card. Auto number two is for the Mets, John Franco. Second autograph of box two, John Franco. Bryce Harper, 1990 design for the Nationals. Presidential card is George W. Bush. Insert card is Jacoby Ellsbury for the Yankees. A 1990 design of Mark Teixeira for the Yankees. Daniel Norris for the Blue Jays. There's the original card, Joe Rudy for the A's. ...1990 design of Reimer Liriano for the Padres. Got an Eddie Murray parallel. 197 of 199 for the Orioles. Presidential Chronicles of George H. Bush. Insert a Mike Trout for the Angels. And the last few base cards. I am going to run through the back real quick and check for a short print. Nothing so far. All right, no short printing. Box number two. We'll move on to box three. Mookie got hurt tonight.
you left?
I mean, it was an okay box. We got John Franco Auto and... remember who the other one was.
Bucky Dent. That's actually a pretty cool auto. Yankees uniform, 1980. Any Red Sox fans coming in Bucky Dent?
Not yet. Last pack of box three. Let's see what we get. Got an Ian Kinsler to 199 for Detroit. 177 of 199. And the first autograph is for the Oakland A's. Scott Hatterberg. Got a nice signature there. First autograph, box three. Got a Ryan Braun, 1990 for the Brewers. There's the Will Ferrell car. This one's for the Padres. Insert card of Freddie Freeman for the Atlanta Braves. Joe Mauer. 1990 design for the Twins. Buster Posey insert for the Giants. Our auto coming up. Pete Incaviglia for the Texas Rangers. Here he is again. Auto number two, box three. Presidential Chronicles is Gerald Ford. insert card of Bryce Harper for the Nationals. The original 1960 rookie star of Ted Wieland for the Reds. ''90 design of Brandon Finnegan for the Royals. Presidential Chronicles insert is Abe Lincoln. Didn't want to focus there. Insert card of Robinson Cano for the Mariners. ''90 design of Jose Fernandez for the Marlins. Ooh, we got three autographs. Dilson Herrera. Insert auto for the Mets. That is number 166 of 199. Three autos in box three. Last few cards, and then I'll check for short prints again. Got a Christian Walker, 1990 design for the Orioles. And that's it. Let me flip through real quick, see if we hit a short print in there that I might have missed. Hey Scott, how's it going, man? It's going well. Going really well. There's our short print. We did have a short print of Ryan Sandberg. It was card number 306. We just got done with the third box. It hasn't been that bad. We had some pretty decent names. Here's the short print again. Ryan Sandberg for the Cubs, and that's card number 306. Maybe it'll focus. Maybe. There we go. 306. Doubt we had a second short print in the same box, but I'll go ahead and check anyway, just in case. We've been getting about three short prints per case, so they're definitely really tough. You can see why the Chris Bryant's going so well. There's 30 different. You get about 3 per case. All right. That's box number 3. Sent out another 28 cards to Beckett today. Mostly Ryan and I stuff, but a few cards for some customers in there too. Three packs left, and then we'll go through box 4. Okay, box 4. $19.90 design, Mike Trout for the Angels. Insert of David Ortiz for the Red Sox. There's our autograph. Holy cow. Holy cow. And an autograph right behind it. Wow. Number 10 of 10. For the Chicago Cubs. Will Ferrell auto. Man, that's a big card there. These are all thick sleeves. I need some smaller ones. We'll have to show that puppy off again. Will Ferrell, 10 of 10 in the Cubs uni. Congrats to the Cubs. Wow. Right behind it was the Bucky Dent autograph for the Yankees. That was number 130 of 199. That's the silver parallel. It's pretty strong. I know the one in I know the Dodgers one goes for a premium, but it's pretty good. I'd have to look on Ryan's. He's got everything pulled out right now, but it's a very, very, very strong card on eBay right now. I'm not sure because I haven't looked, but if you do get a comp, please drop the link in the chat. I'm curious to find out. I think it's definitely north of $500. $700 to $900, someone said in the chat. And another autograph. This one is for the Dodgers. Sean Green. Yeah, the Dodgers one goes for a ton. Cubs one probably pretty strong too. So we got three autos in consecutive boxes. There's the Sean Green. We'll keep going. Colton Wong, 1990 design for the Cardinals. And there's the Will Ferrell card for the Angels. Yep. Just hit it in box number 4 of the case. And an insert card, Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs. $19.90 design of Madison Baumgartner for the Giants. Mikel Franco, $19.90 design for the Phillies. Jared Weaver parallel to $199 for the Angels. $133 of $199. Presidential Chronicles of Herbert Hoover. Javier Baez insert for the Cubs. Jimmy Carter, Presidential Cuts.
I heard you hit Will. Anything else?
Carlos Gomez, insert card.
Wow, that's the cool 73 design.
Got a gold coming up.
New York, getting Bucky Dent like crazy.
The gold is Fred Freeman for the Braves. 31 of 50.
That'd be a good card right there. Good case.
Matt Barnes insert for the Red Sox. That is it for box four. Again, I'm going to check the back for see if we got a short print again.
I can check on if you want.
There it is right there. Unless this was the original I missed. Yeah, that was the original. Dusty Baker was the original for the Braves. No short print in box four. I think he's on the other side, Asna. Well, there's only 100 of the card. I mean, it's extremely tough to hit. There's 10 for each team, 10 teams.
I wouldn't hesitate to sell them. You can get $700-$800. They tend to be worth the most at the start.
One in 180 boxes. If you do the odds, it's about one in 18 cases.
Yeah.
1 in 18 cases.
According to the odds, you know, there's been a few top odds lately that I have not necessarily trusted. But that's what the wrapper says.
There was two consecutive autographs. There was the Bucky Dent right behind it. The last two boxes have had three autographs in each one.
Really?
Cool. Yeah.
Bucky Dent might go for something. Jason, you want to buy the Bucky Dent one? You can get it on Bucky Dent. I thought your computer would go okay in the Yankee uniform. It's only about 89 bucks. I thought he'd be a little better on the base. Parallel will go for more than that. Good break for the Yankees.
That's a nice Sandberg for the Cubs, too. That Sandberg short print will go good.
Cubs are cleaning up. All right, box five is ready to go. Got a gold. I think it's a gold auto, too. Flip it around. Gold auto, Marquise Grissom.
Miss Nationals hit there.
It is number 37 out of 50. There it is again. 37 of 50. There's a short print right there. Rick Farrell for the Red Sox. Number 302.
I got that one too. It's a nice card for Barry. I like that. That's Barry. I don't think Barry's watching, is he?
Don't see him.
Probably working.
Card 302. Rick Farrell. A 1990 design of Clayton Kershaw. Anthony Rendon insert for the Nationals. And autograph for the New York Mets. Edgardo Alfonso, second autograph of box five. ''90 design of Adrian Gonzalez for the Dodgers. Alex Cobb to $199, number 008 of $199 for the Rays.
Need to get a no name on front of the Trout. That's your goal.
There's the Will Ferrell card. This is for the Mariners. The Expos and the Nationals, I think, were combined in this break. Is that correct?
Yeah, they're together in this one, Gary. I don't separate them in too many breaks.
Ian Kinsler insert for Detroit.
Especially when they're on eBay. I don't want to confuse people. Sometimes on Facebook, I separate them.
Max Scherzer, 1990 design.
Oh, you have the Nationals, don't you, Gary? I just realized that.
Yeah, he wanted to know if you got that Grissom auto.
Yeah, that's yours, Gary.
Michael Taylor, 1990 design. The Nationals. Presidential cut, Richard Nixon.
We had a pretty plate of him, Gary. Do you collect Jordan Zimmerman? Is he local or something?
Joe Mauer insert. For the Twins.
Oh, cool.
Presidential Chronicles of JFK.
We had his printing plate in a different case. I think Jason hit it, actually.
David Wright insert for the Mets. There's the originals. That's pretty cool. Team card of the Kansas City Royals.
Oh, yeah. That's 1970. No, that's 73. 73, I think.
Jake Lamb is the 1990 design insert for the D-backs.
That's actually one that would probably go for a little bit more than that.
And that's box five. We'll set those aside and check again for short prints, even though I doubt there's going to be a second one in the same box. But you never know. Ryan's going to go through those. I'll move on to box number six.
That'd be crazy getting two in one box. Maybe you can get four. We've been getting three in most cases.
All right, cool, Kevin. I'll let him know. Thank you.
Thanks, Kevin. No second one. What box, Sean?
Six.
Corville, Iowa. It looked like there was just one teenage girl that got shot. Nobody died, according to local reports. Security guard got fired earlier in the day, came back, and I don't know if he knew the girl or not. Like a 17 or 18 year old girl.
Wow, really?
Yeah. I don't know if there's some sort of connection they caught him.
We live in Corville. Ryan lives in Corville, Iowa.
It's right next to Iowa City. Got fired this morning, it said.
Man, he must have really loved that security job.
Yeah. I think it would not be surprised me. He was younger. It wouldn't be surprised me if he had some sort of connection to the girl.
All right, we're ready for box six.
He was in his 20s. Or is in his 20s.
Got a parallel of Phil Hughes for the Twins to 199. 81 to 199.
Sounds like it could have been a lot worse. He didn't really.
We got a parallel auto here too. Well, that's a nice one for the Braves. Andrew Jones.
Oh yeah, that's a tough one.
To 199. 72 of 199.
Banks.
Andrew Jones is the first auto in box number 6. 72 of 199 for the Atlanta Braves. ''90 design of Ryan Braun for the Brewers. There's the Will Ferrell card. This one's for the Diamondbacks. Insert of Edwin Encarnacion for the Blue Jays. There's the Originals card. This one is Ken Forsch for the Astros. ''90 design of Anthony Renato for the Rangers. Presidential cut, Gerald Ford. Insert of Evan Longoria for the Rays. Jose Fernandez is the 1990 design for the Marlins. And that's cool. And it's been a good case. No Name 1990, wow. Ryan Braun for the Brewers. No Name on the front there.
That's a tough one.
Tough card.
Gary's going to be cussing in the chat pretty soon. Don't remember who got the Brewers.
It is not serial numbered, but clearly it's no name on the front there, so that is the short print. Don't remember the odds on those, but they are not easy to get. Got a Joe Mauer, 1990 design for the Twins. Castillo, 1990 design for the Red Sox.
Getting some tough cards in this series, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. Got a Jose Altuve insert card for the Astros.
Milwaukee with Brewman. Chances are he's a fan with that name.
Presidential Chronicles is Abe Lincoln. Last little section of box number 6. Got a Jose Abreu insert for the White Sox. Second auto coming up. This one is Jose Cruz Jr. for the Blue Jays.
Got senior and junior.
Second auto in box 6. And that's the rest of it. Again, as always, we'll check for short prints there. Want me to keep going or?
Yeah, do one more. One more box. I'll check for short prints. Then I'll open the last. Get some tough cards. I do want to open at least one more.
Thank you. First auto in this box, Jerry, was Andrew Jones to 199 for the Braves. Andrew Jones and Jose Cruz Jr.
Willie Mays always makes me stop. 300. I think this probably could be kind of a fun one to do a player break.
What's up, Jacob? What's going on?
I kind of feel like doing it. 2K's player break of archives on eBay. One Carl spot would go pretty good.
Had a nice card in the break tonight.
Yeah, hit a tough one, man.
He wasn't around when I pulled it.
No.
But I'm sure he started to water a little bit for Pepsi. I'm getting over the handshakes. Anyone else notice that? It sounded like a challenge, so I started doing.
It probably smacked you, right? You probably didn't notice until you were right at it, did you?
I didn't. I didn't notice until I got there.
Those you don't really get a preview.
You know, handshaking and card breaking really don't go hand in hand.
It was eBay, Jacob. eBay buyer. He's on the other site.
He seems pretty pumped up about it.
He does. He got a couple of congratulations on the other side, too. Cups are a fun spot in this. The base cards are kind of cool. It probably wants to do a player break on this. Do 300 base cards.
Alright, we're ready for box 7. And there is the Will Ferrell for the Cubs, the regular Will Ferrell. Play ball insert of Dustin Pedroia for the Red Sox. Got our auto coming up. And it's Jose Cruz Jr. again.
Duplicating of him.
First auto of box 7 is Jose Cruz Jr. I'm still waiting on my Griffey card, Jacob. I thought I would have got that by now.
These 140s, they get kind of loose too, don't they, when they're just slightly bigger than 100. Need
some good tape. Bryce Harper, 1990 design for the Nationals. Got a Jim Rice parallel for the Red Sox to 199. Got a gold at the end here. Chris Sale, 1990 design for the White Sox. Justin Upton, insert for the Padres.
The Bucky Dents were, it was, I think the crews were both based, though. The Bucky Dents were two different.
Gold is for the Nationals. Steven Strasburg. That is number 18 of 50.
Anyways, everybody likes Bucky Dent.
There's auto number two. Cubs having a break. Mark Pryor. Auto for the Cubs.
He's going to be a legend. He's going to be a legend. Arm trouble.
Well, Dusty, we trusty.
Yeah. Pitched 160 pitches every game.
Got a silver to 199 of Chase Headley for the Yankees. Presidential cut of George H. Bush.
Did you get your Frank Thomas? Got it.
Play ball insert of Miguel Cabrera for Detroit.
Should take a picture and upload it if you did. See that hit. Not yet.
There's the originals. Bob Johnson for the Pirates. Mike Foltynewicz is the 90 design for the Braves. Presidential Chronicles of George W. Bush. Mike Stanton is the play ball insert for the Marlins. Mark Teixeira, 1990 design for the Yankees. Trevor May, 1990 insert for the Twins. It's box number seven. If we had a short print. Mason Williams, did he just get called up? There's three boxes left.
Three?
I'll jump in. Okay. All right, Ryan's going to open the last three for you guys.
I keep looking for a short print.
You know, Topps is liable to put a second Will Ferrell autograph in the same case anyways. But they're going to put two bat autograph bat knobs in the same Tier 1 case. They could do two Will Ferrells in the same case. We've got two short prints so far, Sandberg and Farrell. would be a challenge to make this set.
You know who's buying the Will Ferrells?
Who? Is it? Put them straight by it now, then. And put a good price. And you may sell it. Not looking good, Jerry. But things could change. If I don't do it tonight, I'll do it Sunday night, probably. I don't think I'll be able to tomorrow night. I still have 18 teams left for Tier 1 on Facebook. They're mostly, I mean, I've sold more of the expensive teams, but I just lined it at like 6 o'clock tonight, so it was a last minute idea. Wasn't sure how fast it'd sell. The grading usually runs $12 a card, $2 for an autograph, and $3 per $100 worth of insurance. Insurance can be the expensive spot. If you insure your card, it adds up a little bit. It runs about $3 every $100 because we have to pay for insurance to Beckett and back. But you can insure it for wherever you want, so. I undervalue my insurance a lot. It's hard enough to collect from post office in case something happened anyways, but I let other people make that decision.
I think with the value of the card right now, I would probably just sell it. I mean, I'll look at it for you.
We could definitely grade it if you want. If you want to maximize your value, though, man, honestly, I would not hesitate to sell it right away. That's just my general experience with cards over the last many years.
I mean, you can see how badly off-center it is right there. I mean, it'd be hard to get a 9.5 on that centering.
Yeah, I would not get it graded. You see how there's more on this side than there is this side? The autograph would be fine. But it is definitely off center. Your centering would be probably would knock you down. Now, as far as selling raw, I mean, that's not going to hurt you very much, put it that way. But as far as grading, that would kill you. Yeah. Were you gonna sell or keep Lorenzo Cain silver? If you want to sell and you want me to list it for you right away, I can do that for you. President Hoover. And President Carter, the two Chronicles. How about a 1-of-1 presidential cut for Jerry to finish off the case? Evan Longoria insert. Talk about something that would shock you. Jose Abreu. Oh, okay, no problem. No problem at all. We'll ship tomorrow, so it'll get quick to you. I'll pay for a signature confirmation. If you want to insure it for anything different, send me an email, and I'll give you the price of that. But I'll pay for the signature confirmation to send it to you. Madison Bumgarner insert. Always feel a little better when somebody hits a card of about $500 or more that we get a signature on the receipt. 72 tops. Topps original Dalton Jones. Sure, I don't care. For where you sell. You can put your link down if you want. Dalton Pompey. As long as your link isn't a rival of Breakers and they have a problem, I don't have any problem with anything. If you buy into my, as long as you are in our break. Now, once in a while, people fly around these sites advertising their cards that have nothing to do with us. That gets a little old, but other than that, there's the Will Ferrell card. This one's going to the Dodgers. I've had a few customers sell on Collector Revolution. I personally haven't done a whole lot on it, but I know I've had a few customers on there before. Edwin Encarnacion. Jock Peterson insert. Autograph for the Cubs. Getting all kinds of Cubs today. Mark Grace. It's just one of those breaks. Cubs are always a good spot this year, though, with the Bryant stuff, and they tend to have a little bit more stuff. I keep getting thick sleeves. Let me check these out.
Yeah, those are good.
These are good? Okay. Nice signature on the Grace. That one's a thick one. Sorry. Crazy Cubs night. Mike Trout insert. Jose Altuve. And the second auto, Marquise Grissom. For the Expos via Nationals. Or in the Nationals. Second Grissom auto. Hey Gary, I sold that other card that I listed for you and Ricky. I haven't heard of Ricky tonight. Jordan Matthews, right, Gary? That was you and Ricky's. I saw it in my eBay sales today. Oops, I didn't look at the short prints.
I'll look.
All right. There's those right there. Jason will check out for short prints. Should hopefully have one more short print left in these three boxes. Even though last night I did have one case with two. Every other case I've had has had three, and I had one, I think, that had four.
Ray Fosse, is that the guy that...
Yeah, Pete Rose hit knocked over.
He ran him over.
73 All-Star game.
Career was never the same.
Was never the same. Any Tigers Kevin wants to know in the break? Tigers.
Yeah, I mean, there's a few insert cards for Tigers.
No autos? Who was the Tiger autos that we've hit? Is there much for Tiger autos? It's been a lot of Cubs, Kevin. A lot of Cubs. I don't see any top-loaded Tigers. I know there's been a couple inserts, like a Miguel Cabrera in that. We had a Will Ferrell in the Cubs uniform. Where were you on the finest break earlier in the week, Kevin?
Ryan guarantees a buck farmer.
I hit the Tigers good in that one.
Yeah, there was a... Ian Kinsler to 199, parallel.
Kinsler parallel to 199. I had something tough out of Tigers and Finest. Besides, I had Buck Farmer, of course.
Buck Farmer 1990 design.
But I also hit something else in the Tigers and Finest, and I can't remember what it was.
Kinsler and Miggy play ball inserts.
That's what I did. I hit a Moya gold, wasn't it? It was a Moya parallel auto. I think that was it. Yeah, I turned right to one of the autos there. Oh, got a printing plate, too. I turned to two tough cards, so I'm going to ruin one of the autos for you guys right away. To silver for the Mets, John Franco. Congrats, Jerry. It's a nice parallel auto of the Mets. Franco was a popular Met, too. Oh, he said he hit a 72 Tops original.
Yeah, Tiger. Dalton Jones.
Dalton Jones, okay. We hit one of the originals of the Tigers, too. We got a printing plate here right in the first pack. For the Texas Rangers, Prince Fielder. Prince doesn't want to focus. There he is. Congrats, Texas.
No short print in box 8.
No short print in box 8. Nixon. President Nixon. Jacoby Ellsbury insert. Max Scherzer for the Nationals. Freddie's always gone on Fridays now. Silver Shin-Soo Chu for the Rangers. Number to 199. Jorge Soler insert. Yeah, we hit a Farrell auto. That would qualify as big. For the Cubbies. That was our big hit. We've had some other nice cards too, but that was the card of the break so far. I got two boxes left though. Dodgers insert Clayton Kershaw. I hit the Farrell Dodgers card in the last the last box. You remember any Dodger autos offhand?
I don't think so.
There's been a lot of Cubs. It's been a big Cubs break. I will go through them again, though, in one box. I'll do a recap. Kristen Yelich insert. Card turned upside down. Fooled me.
Sean Green auto.
Oh, Green. Okay. You did get one auto. I'm sorry, Sean Green. And President Kennedy on the Chronicles. Jose Bautista insert. Jim Cott is the Topps original for the Phillies, 1979 Topps. Gary Brown insert for the Giants. The Will Ferrell in this box is the Reds. Yep, definitely we will be on YouTube tonight. Reds hit a Ferrell. I don't think we've had a duplicate Will Ferrell so far, have we? Didn't think so, but... You see a Puig insert?
I don't know if they've all been different so far. That was Reds.
That was Reds. There's a Pirates auto for the Pittsburgh Pirates, 1980 Topps, Jason Kendall.
And the A's is the only one we haven't got.
A's is the only one we haven't got, Jake. There's a good chance, since we haven't had any duplicates yet, that it's an A's, but not for sure. Adrian Gonzalez. In my cases, Jake, I had two that had all different, and then I had one that had a couple duplicates. All right, we'll check these for short prints next. Start opening box 10. Oh, there's a short print right there. Right on the back, card number 319, Sparky Lyle for the Yankees. I ran out of sleeves. You got any I can have? I'm out of sleeves and top loaders. Awesome. If you're interested in joining our Facebook group, I'll drop it again. I dropped it earlier. We do about two-thirds of our break where we line them on Facebook, and then we do about a third of them on eBay. Some of the new ones we do on eBay. So if anybody else is interested in joining, there it is. It's 193 people in there as of the moment. We do still have Tier 1 on there. Unless I get a rush, I won't be able to do it tonight. But if you're interested in taking a team. We're filling a Tier 1 baseball break. We got about 18 teams left of the 30. All right, sounds good. You gotta double check those. He's gonna double check the rest of those. even though there was a short print right on top. We did get three short prints so far. There's a chance we could get a fourth. I think the Cardinals are available in Tier 1, actually. I think so. Jason will check. I'll have Jason check, or if one of you guys are on Facebook that is in the group, if you want to check on Cardinals for me and the price, I'll let them know. I have somebody that normally takes the Cardinals for most of the breaks, but I think he's out today, so... Last box of cards. Thanks, everybody, for filling the break. There is a pretty good chance we do another archives break. It might be a little bit, though. There's two new products next week. Top Series 2 Baseball and Bowman Football. I'm going to do Bowman Football on Thursday and Tops 2 Baseball on Wednesday. And then I got a Prism Football Player Draft on Tuesday. Prism Draft Player Break on Tuesday. A lot of new products right now, because there's a few of these. I'd like to do Finest again and Archives again. Okay. Box 10. Buster Posey insert. Got a gold. Gold is Ian Kennedy for the San Diego Padres. That's numbered 48 of 50. Corey Spandeberg insert. President Obama should have Truman in this one. The same two presidents seem to run together in every single box. I'm already memorized which two are with each other. Paul Goldschmidt insert. Did you check on that Cardinals for me? Could you? Oh, no. JCM. Yeah, Cardinals are open. Oh, thanks. You already wrote it in there. They're 55. Cardinals have a lot of good hits in it. Yeah, I can, if you want them, I'll put your name down on Facebook, and then I'll get your email, and I'll let you know when it breaks. It'll either be, I mean, if we get hot, crazy hot, we can do it tonight. Otherwise, it'll be Sunday night. 21 of 199 for Warren Spahn of the Braves. Sonny Gray insert. Elliot Maddox, 78 tops insert. Original for the Mets. And Jerry. Manny Machado. Got a silver here for the Padres, Will Myers. Autograph, Jose Vidro for the Expos. That's like our third or fourth Expos auto. Dilson Herrera. And there's Truman. Billy Hamilton. Yep, I can do it. Can you give Jason your name just so he can put you down as a placeholder so somebody doesn't take it? Even if it's a first name for now. There you go. Thank you. I'll send you an invoice right after this. Thank you. Autograph. Looks like it's an 89 Topps autograph. Jose Rio for the Cincinnati Reds. Yep. Card number on Pedro? You bet. Oh, you just organized them for me, didn't you? I'll look for you just 1 second, Gary. Jay Bruce insert.
Pedro's card, FFA JV.
FF.
Fan favorite autograph, JV.
JV.
I don't think he's an SP.
Will Ferrell. You did get the A's on the last one. So we got one of every Will Ferrell in the case. That's good. They're going pretty decent. At least we got one for everybody. Ryan Braun insert. And that is all she wrote. If you're taking off, thank you very much for doing the break. We'll get these out Saturday. You'll get most of you'll get it Monday or Tuesday, if not all. Here's the recap of the archives break. Nice card there right on the front. Orion Sandberg short print. Sparky Lyle short print. And a Rick Farrell short print. So we got Cubs, Yankees, and Red Sox got short prints. We got a no-named Ryan Braun for the Brewers. Congrats there for the Brewers fan. Prince Fielder printing plate for the Rangers. And Pete Incanviglia. Jose Rio. Scott Hattieburg. I didn't realize we got a Hattieburg. It's got a nice autograph. I will, Jerry. If anybody wants a tier one team, I can tell you the teams that are left in a second. Bucky Dent, John Franco, Jose Cruz Sr., Sid Bream, Jason Kendall, Sean Green, Edgardo Alfonso for the Mets, Marquise Grissom for the Expos, Mark Grace, Jose Vidro, Mark Pryor, Jose Cruz Jr., Jose Cruz Jr. Then parallels, we got a John Franco to 199. Oops, the Dilson Herrera. Oh, yeah, that's a insert one, isn't it? We got a Bucky Dent silver to 199. Andrew Jones silver to 199. We got a Dilson Herrera. That's the insert auto. Number to 199. And a Marquise Grissom gold. That's number to 50. Number 37 of 50 for Grissom. And we did get a Will Ferrell auto. For the Chicago Cubs. And that is the archives break on eBay. I will highly likely do another archives break. I do not know if I can fit it in next week because of Topps 2 Baseball. But it is possible. If you're interested in that, there's a good chance it won't be on eBay. So send me an email if you want a team or something, and I can get you the spot where we got the team. So thank you, guys.